Hello, welcome to onliveserver.com. So today in this short video tutorial, I will be telling you about the various VPS hosting plans that we are providing right now across 25 plus locations worldwide. Just go to any browser and type onliveserver.com. Here you can see this is the main website of our company. Here you can scroll it down and you can find the information of the various products that we are offering right now. See, in the lower right corner you can find one chat window. Anytime if you feel you are in need of any assistance or you need any information, then you can just go and click it here. You can fill your basic details and you can start chatting with one of our representatives, and this chat facility is available 24/7. Okay, so in the top dashboard here you will find the information of VPS. You just go and click on Chief VPS Server. See, here in this link what you will find, this link will be, it will redirect you to a new page. Here you can find the Chief VPS Server. See, these are the names of various countries where we have highest number of our clients who are using our VPS hosting plans, and also these are the countries where we have the cheap hosting plans in comparison to other countries. These are the famous countries like Sweden, Spain, Israel, USA, Ukraine, Turkey, Russia, Japan, India, Germany and France. Suppose I am randomly picking a two country. If you're interested in Germany VPS, then just go and click on buy now. If you're interested in India, go and click on buy now. And if you're interested in, let's suppose USA, okay, so just click on buy now. As soon as you click on buy now, this page will be redirecting you to a new shopping cart page where you can find this server information. Okay, similarly here, okay, and similarly here. Suppose if you want to change your this configuration, so in order to, because we are offering three plans, plan X, plan Y and plan Z. Suppose you need a higher configuration server of plan Y and plan Z, then what you can do, you can do one thing. You can just again go to onliveserver.com. As soon as you click here, you can just go to VPS, okay, and just click on VPS USA. Okay, so as soon as you click on VPS USA, see here you will find what, these are our all our four plans X, Y and Z. You just go and click on any plan. Suppose you need plan Y, then just go and click on plan Y buy now, and this page will be redirected to a configuration page. Okay, this is the order summary. You can just from here you can choose your billing cycle, how you want to pay your bill. These are the configurable options, like which operating system you want, which control panel you want, if any, and bandwidth and IP address, and then just you can click on continue. If you're getting this error, then just write the default NS1 and NS2, okay, and just enter this default value and click on continue. As soon as you click on continue, this page will be redirecting you to a review and checkout page. Click on checkout, and here see, this is the basic form. You have to fill this form. Please remember to enter your email address very correctly, okay, and then this is the total amount which we will be paying to us monthly. These are the various payment methods through which we are accepting the payment right now. You can click on any payment method as per your convenience, and then you can just complete the order. As soon as you click on complete order, this order will be completed and will be redirected to our billing as well as technical team. They will verify, and thus the technical team will configure your server in the shortest minimum time and will be delivering back to you. You will get all the login credentials via mail. See, this is the basic step which you have to follow. This is a very simple procedure. In just 5 minutes you can book the cheapest VPS server which you will ever find across the globe. Similar goes with other countries like Germany also, like India. See, this plan X is a very basic minimum plan, okay. If you are in need of higher configuration, then you have to go for plan Y or plan Z. As you proceed with the higher configuration plan, obviously the price will keep on increasing. This price here, it is shown in Indian rupees because I am accessing this website from India. If you are from international countries, then obviously this amount will be showing up you in dollars. So this was all about which I wanted to say, that if you are in a need of cheap VPS, then you have to go nowhere. Just come to OnLive Server, go to click on VPS, go and click on Chief VPS Server, and then you can select the server as per your need, as per the country where you want. Okay friends, so this was all about this short video was all dedicated to Chief VPS hosting plans. Further, if you need any further assistance, you can just comment it down below this video, or you can just come and chat to one of our representatives. They are always available to help you out.